This is David the shepherd with his sheep living ordinary life.
Let's go, sheep.
David, we need you at the kingdom.
But why me?
We need a good leader that will lead us well in our kingdom.
I'll be honored.
Thank you.
The battle between David and Goliath to dominate land.
I missed.
David wins and wins over the kingdom as the new king of Israel.
I am the new king of Israel. Yeah!
Building a new kingdom of Israel. Give me the hammer. It's getting bigger. It's getting even more bigger. I need to hit that nail in.
He went in and sat before the Lord, and he said, "Who am I, sovereign Lord? And what is my family that you have brought me this far? And as if there were none enough in your sight, sovereign Lord, you have also spoken about the future in the house of your servant. And this decree, sovereign Lord, is for more human. What more can David say to you? For you know your servant, sovereign Lord, for the sake of the word and according to your will, you have done this great thing and made it known to your servant. How great you are, sovereign Lord. There is no one like you, and this is no God but you. As we have heard with our own ears, and who is like your people Israel, this nation on earth that God went out to redeem as a people for himself and to make a name for himself, and a platform great and awesome when wonders by driving out nations and their gods from before your people, who redeemed Egypt. You have established your people Israel as your very own forever, and Lord have become their God.
Go.
Okay.
Leading the people of Israel to pray in the temple. Let's go.
This is our son, Solomon. And when I die, he will be the next king of Israel.
I'm Solomon.
David proudly rules with his son, Solomon. This is the kingdom of Israel.
In the new kingdom of Israel, after David becomes king after slaying Goliath, Israel has come more popular than ever The new kingdom of Israel is very popular with the new temple that people from all over come to visit. Me and Bathsheba, my wife, had a son named Solomon. He will one day hopefully to be a new ruler and hopefully a good one. Hopefully Solomon will learn from my mistakes and what I've done as king to be a better king, so the kingdom of Israel can be the best kingdom of all. My kingdom will endure forever! The Davidic covenant is unconditional because God does not place any conditions of obedience upon its fulfillment. I now rule the kingdom of Israel!
¡Qué bárbaro!
Will, I will actually hurt you so soon.
This is David the shepherd with his sheep living ordinary life.
Let's go, sheep.